Hey friends, welcome to Fun Tutorials. Today I create real stick spear explosion in Cinema 4D. Firstly, I take spear, go to here and select. And decrease radius, I take 12 cm. Okay, see guys. Now, go to more graph and select cloner. And make child. Okay, see. Again, go to mode, select grid array. Okay, guys, go to count and take 10, 10, and 10. See. Okay, select cloner and go to simulate. Particle, select attractor. Okay, go to fall off, shapes, select spear and increase scale size, take 150%. Go to object, strength, take minus 50,000, 5 and 4 times 0. Okay, guys. Go to cloner, select cloner, right click, simulate tag, and select rigid body. Go to here and select apply tag in child and individual element, select all. Okay, see, this is nice. Okay, see guys. Okay, now go to file and select merge. Select Cinema 4D studio light and material. Select this and open. Go to floor and background and go to down. See guys, attach on spear. Okay, again go to floor and background, select this. See guys, this is background, plane and floor. Select plane, right click, simulation tag, and select collider body. Okay, that's it. Again, go to create and load material. Select material and open. I apply red color on spear. Okay, now select softbox and little bit back and overhead sort box, make top. Okay, see guys, and play. This is really really realistic. Okay, nice. You can increase frame 200 frame. Okay, go to render setting. Firstly, select same global illumination, ambient occlusion and anti. Select best. If your system configuration is better, you can select 4, and not, you can select 1. Okay, go to output, all frame, and save. Format select JPEG, and file select anywhere. Okay, and render.